Lovely, isn't it? Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. This is Ekta here and I've just received my January Glam Eco box. This is over here and let's quickly unbox this box and see what all we have got inside this month's special New Year edition box. So let's start. So well, here's how my January Glam Eco box looks like. As always, a different design on the cover, and this time it has come with some very quirky design. I can see different versions of Wonder Woman all over it, and there's something scribbled over here which is hashtag no resolutions. Well, that's something very interesting because New Year is a time when everybody takes some kind of resolution only to break them at a later stage, and this box which says no resolution sounds quite interesting. And if you have noticed, there's some small resolutions scribbled all over the box, like less selfies, talk less, be traditional, shop less, less Instagram, listen to him. Oh my god, that's very nice. That suggests that, you know, you should not make any such cliche of resolutions and be yourself. So let's quickly unbox this box and see the different content inside this box. The first product in my box is from Natural Bath and Body Care. This is some kind of vital nourishment cream with the goodness of grapefruit and vitamin C. It is a face cream which has come in a very small 20 ml kind of a tube. Though the sizes of the product is not mentioned in the cue card, but the price is given at somewhere around ₹220. Let's quickly open and see. Okay, there's a nice seal over here, and let me quickly swatch for you. This is how the thickness and consistency and the color of cream looks like. I'm not sure if I can use it on my face, but I'll use it on my hands nonetheless. So let's see how good is this cream. Okay, it's very soft and has a very creamy tone to it. Fragrance wise, quite nice. Has a very laundry, or say, you know, very toiletry or very lemonish, verbenish kind of a fragrance to it. Grapefruit kind of fragrance, if I'm not mistaken. And it does absorbs very well in the skin. Look at this. I'm not sure whether it makes your skin lighter and whiter, but yeah, it has a quite a good feeling to it. The second product in my box is from McAfee. It is a paraben free shower gel. It is a 50 ml of product which costs somewhere around ₹189. If I'm not mistaken, they have sent a similar product in their September or the August Glam Eco box, and I'm yet to use that one. Nevertheless, this sounds quite interesting, and the aroma or say fragrance of this one is quite nice. So if you are someone who don't like aqua fragrances in your shower, you can easily give to the men folk in your house, and I'm sure they will like it. So this is the second product. Coming to the third product, is a lip gloss from Bella Vose in the shade Mercier Rouge. This is a full size product which costs somewhere around ₹599. I was quite surprised to receive this red shade in my box, because when they have sent me a mail asking me to select a shade of my choice, I have selected something in a brown or a very neutral tan kind of a shade, and having this shade actually has surprised me. Another reason is that I received a similar shade in my December Envy box, if I'm not mistaken. Since this is a repeat product, I'm planning to give away this to one of you subscribers over here. All you have to do is simply follow my channel and just tell me what kind of video you like on my channel and why. And this beautiful looking, highly pigmented lip gloss from Bella Vose would be yours. So let me know who wants to win this one. So let's come to the fourth and the last product. The last product is from Bio Bloom. It's a face oil which helps in age defying and gives a radiance booster. This claims to be 100% natural, and the good thing is that it's a full size product that costs somewhere around ₹1499. This kind of looks like the star product of the box this month. Look at this, it has come in a very nice droplet kind of a bottle over here, and it very much reminds me of all those different Fasali or any other brand rose oil that, you know, different Instagram baddies use for their makeup looks. So this is quite interesting in that way, and I'm so excited to try this out quite soon. So if you like this box, do go ahead and subscribe this, and do not forget to take part in my giveaway. Talking about giveaway, I'm also hosting a very interesting giveaway on my Instagram, where I'm giving this newly launched beautiful oil reflection hair serum from Wella. Do check out my Instagram page to know more about this contest. So well, that's all for today's video. I hope you like this one, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the thumbs up button. Products in my box is a lip gloss from Bella Bose. It is a repeat product and I don't know what I'm blabbering, but I'm blabbering.